What's up, everybody? It's crazy wild. We got Star Wars here, and we're gonna do nighttime. And it's energy drink indeed, and it has lemonade, which is the Riot Mount Kick, Kickstart Mountain Dew. Caffeines. So, there you go. Cheers, bitches. YouTubers in YouTube land. I gotta tell you about my niece's birthday. I went to my middle sister's boyfriend's and niece nephew's house. My youngest sister there, boyfriend, my mom was there. We had Pizza Hut, pizza, and had cake and ice cream. Cat chicken gave to my niece. And Bath Body Work spray. And grandma gave her either 5 or 10 dollars. It was a good time. It was three. Community report. 700 SSI Social Security Debt Card. 775 dollars and 93 cents. $40. $20. That one's over there, maybe like 15 or 16. Get tons of money on Amazon. I'm gonna go and FM Walmart. You will see this Starbucks combo with a long sleeve shirt, Starbucks hat, hoodie. We got Nightmare Before Christmas turtle hoodie. A lot of goodies.
The Gathering Fat Pack.
Went ahead and saw these, you know, they was almost gonna be selling out. We got Gate Crash. Probably know about some of these. Dragon Maze. And Born of the Gods. So yeah. You know, I want to get them on Amazon. You guys are very tricky. Boxers indeed, Zelda and Link. And Banner G. Revolution. Oh, my collections here. Star Wars indeed. Full throttle. Boxers, all the links here. Cool stuff indeed, you know. Now some of these are small. This is Full Throttle. Red Original Small. Glass and tell. Tastes like non-charred citrus. I think these are my large ones right here. The ant ones. I had these before. These boxes, and they've got one pair. And the South Park part of the park, so. I got other ones up in there. Maybe in the drying, maybe be washed up in there, but. DVD and digital copy, we don't know. We're doing the Blu-ray. So yeah, this movie is amazing. Got a Hot Topic. $15 off your next purchase of $50. Digital copy of Aladdin is good to October 13, 2010. Maybe we'll put it on there. I don't know. Yeah. Yeah. So, Disney 10 Brave New Nightmare. This is Nightmare. This. Undies.com. That was all. Amazon. All the Zelda Link boxes for $15. You know, Imp Energy capitalized. The regular original. Full throttle. I mounted the full throttle Coke by Coca-Cola. Another $10. Get some blueberries. Report blueberry. Dark chocolate almonds. Oh no, I gotta go with something. Dark chocolate pecan. Maybe Kit Kats. Cappy chicken, if you don't like the blueberries, okay, but you know, cappy chicken one got the stuff for you, coffee. The Mexican Casey's Hucks, too thick. Old Navy, Donuts. ATM machine. Got haircuts all year. Oh yeah. FBM Illinois movies. Subway. Balls energy drink twice. Cocaine energy drink. Liquid ice energy drink. Walked a lot too. Weather report. I got cold snow indeed now. It's been amazing. I don't know if it hit 70, but it was like 63, 64. It was 7 to 6 degrees to 70. Nice spring and fall weather. Amazing. So we got to talk about the weather report. What a bug. I got the new version on my computer. My laptop, I mean. This is for the locals of Illinois Forest, Assembly Zena, Reiner, Fairfield, Salem, Bible Grove, Clay City, Noble, Fairfield, FM, Marion, Mount Vernon, Carbondale, Tim. Forty-six, Fort Phillip, 42. Go with the details. Wind chill, 42, dew point, 45. Got the humidity, 93.5%. Pressure, current 29.73 inches, high 29.85 inches, and 29.69. Gotta be Sunday, sunrise 7:01 in the morning. Sunset 5:13 p.m. Current wind current SSE 8 miles per hour. Gust SSW 21 miles per hour. Average. So we're gonna go with the 10 days. So Sunday will be high 60, low 40, cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, high around 60, southwest winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. Sunday night, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of rain, low in the upper 30s, west winds 10 to 15 miles per hour. So we got Monday high 50, low 40, partly sunny. But then you got Monday night, mostly cloudy with a 40% chance of rain, low in the upper 30s. East wind 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tuesday will be a big worry. Kind of talk about it. Through the day, rain and showers and a chance of thunderstorms, high in the upwards 50 chance of precipitation, 80%. Tuesday night, mostly cloudy in the evening, then become partly cloudy, 50% chance of rain, low in the upwards 30. But the weather will, you know, will be high 60, low 37. Oh, thunderstorm would be good. Wednesday will be high 40, low 23, partly sunny. Thursday will be high 66, low 23, partly cloudy. Friday will be high 40, low 26, mostly sunny. Saturday will be high 38, low 27, mostly sunny. Will be high 40, low 28, partly cloudy. That's insane. We saw, you know, I saw frozen mix up right here, you know, but Tuesday, not next Tuesday, but the Tuesday after that, will be high 37, low 24. Gonna get pretty, gonna get some lucky, I hope. Now the big concern will be next Tuesday, that Tuesday coming up. That'd be your big one focus, so. Talk about breakfast. Man, say that. New doctor appointment. I can see it right here. It's February 9th. Saint 8. Could be 8 in the morning. Well, hopefully I don't go to the hospital. Shit. So Taco Bell breakfast. Food shopping, go in the morning, quit doing McDonald's breakfast, got huffs, I got, you know, two night drinks, Java Monster coffee drink, and I'm into Uber Monster energy drink. Now, who, plus I did the website, CW, I fell asleep last night at the Vital Friday Indeed, and they came back. CW Friday nights, Vampire Diary, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. Original, 8 p.m. Eastern, 9 p.m. Eastern, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. But I fell asleep, no Hulu Plus. So, yeah. So, what did I do? I'm going to watch on the website and A Crazy Ex-Girlfriend, Monday night, JW will be 7 p.m. Central, and I'm at 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, and Rachel Bloom, YouTube, indeed, two bosses of Google, YouTube, total of four, so yeah, and she won the Critic Award, you know, on AMI. And Golden Globe, so amazing. She's blowing up in a good way. So, congratulations, happy, proud of you. You know, dude, that's what I'm saying. You know, YouTube 10 years and strong. You got Red Stay Up, that oh man, that lighting it up indeed. I need to either beat or sell Batman, one PlayStation 3, and Evil Within PlayStation 4 more. To Four Illinois Show, $1 food popcorn. So, I got this in the war room. Yeah, buds. Yeah, but you walk.
I mean, I want something that, you know, we do. But.
So, but we did some movies in our capital, the Reverence, like I said before. Did fell asleep, but I gotta go to the podcast, you know, what I can do about it. And Then God be sarcastic or support. Kick ass. Wish I would watch the whole thing on all that. But amazing movie. YouTubers and YouTube land. Go make it number one. Buy it. Watch it. All you can do. I'm going to do on Netflix and Blu-ray and all that. Because I don't watch it. Marcy for King. So, something like that. Do a plus. Look at Scooter for Court. Kick ass. Amazing movie. Dope. Suck at Scooter for Court. I guess. We are friends. Suck at Scooter for Court. Suck at Scooter for Court. Happy Chick One Love Yourself. Long time dope and we are friends. Official love the Mark Luther King movie. Then again, you know, all Americans should, you know, racists and bigots. Yeah. We know they will hate that place. They African Americans. The dumb son of a bitches. But hey. Fuck them. But it's a good movie, 51, about Jack Robinson is amazing. The Butler is amazing. Oprah, she's in Butler and the Marvel Virginia. So both great movies. Here you go. Big Fry Tomatoes. And that's a movie. That'd be a good movie right there. A good movie about race and all that. Kind of ridiculous it was and all that. And Cappy keep one on off the top of. Got some cups. Valentine cups. These are like, I mean, coffee and tea and water cups. No energy drinks, no soda. No sink to heat up and all that. But I got some cups in there, you know, the pre-Valentine cup. And put more money on the Starbucks cup, so I'm not to cut her golden coin. Yeah, YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Hot Dick Scoop. I was on CW, different than what I saw. It's an amazing TV show indeed. So YouTubers and YouTube land, slide it up all. Let's do this. Let's bring it back on Netflix or Hulu Plus. Netflix doing something with Gilmore Girls. The Kathy Chick one, she loved her so long time ago. But then again, you know, I don't know what they're doing with Gilmore Girls. Then again, I saw Netflix have all the seasons. I don't know what they do. Nuts for me. I gotta know Netflix have all the Gilmore Girls season. You got what used to be ABC Family, Freeform. YouTubers and YouTube links, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below what you think about the name change of Freeform. Used to be ABC Family. The mini project, it got canceled. Hulu Plus took that. We got four House. You know, I'm excited. That's next month's February indeed. So that's going to be awesome. I'm ashamed about that. So that's going to be awesome. And there's just even the Degrassi on that Netflix. I don't know what's the deal with that. But Hulu Plus have all the seasons of Doug. Chris explains all. The middle sister, she loved that show. Loved herself. Chris explains all a long time. And Captain Chick One. Rugrats there.
I say maybe even Ren and Stimpy's up there.
And we watched a new SpongeBob SquarePants movie. It was on the Plus, I guess, Kick-Ass Report. I don't care if the chick won, like it, she might, so I guess Kick-Ass Report. Means, I guess. But it was just crazy, you know? Yeah. It's crazy, yeah. I don't know if this up the beginning. I don't know. But yeah, you get what you get, so. No 3D, but you know, it's just a version on the report. Interstellar. I think that's Kick-Ass Report. I think I'm gonna go with Kick-Ass. Dad and new wife, they watch Derby Grandpa. I don't know about that. I want to see Nightmare Before. That's going to be coming up on Netflix. And we got Krampus. I know Captain Chicken on is exciting. I want to see what's the big deal about it. The Sandister 2 Blu-ray, the Gallons Blu-ray, second-ass Kick-Ass Report, did it, sneak in, all of them tell. Amazing movies, think I'm a fan, folks. Fan YouTubers and YouTubers, I'm a fan, all. I think I'm gonna get Sandister 1, I'm a fan, but I'm gonna do the Purge. I think they're gonna make a third Purge. And I think they're gonna make a third Wolf Creek. But then again, like the Purge, I guess they keep on going, you know. But I think they do have that every year when you, all help, do whatever you want to do for a whole night or hours or whatever, however, before. I don't know, I think maybe when it hits dark and before day, I believe. But watch the one and two Blu-rays and all that. Check them out. I think I'd check them out. I might love, like, and appreciate it. So, yeah. So, Wolf Creek's, well, I guess like that you can make, you can probably go on in forever, you know, set in the future, and that's how, they avoid everything, because, you get that heat. When it's probably it's considered like a holiday and all that, once a year, the Christmas or whatever, however, and stuff like that, have that time every year, once a year, to do that, and they think that's it's better. I mean, it's all countries do it. I think it's just, I don't know. Just go and watch it. But Wolf Creek 2, that Australian guy, the serial killer, he didn't die, didn't get arrested and all that, so yeah, he's still out and about, so there you go. Of course they're gonna make that, but like the Purge, obviously, of course that comes from us. I said they really consider that like a holiday or something. Watch it. I'm gonna watch it. So go check that out. So yeah. What up, everybody? What's going on? What's the deal? Super Bowl YouTubers and YouTube land, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Thank you. Then go win. We got Denver Broncos. We got Peyton Manning versus. We got Carolina Panthers. Oh, I just Super Bowl. Cam Newton. Well, not just that, but you know, Facebook people talking about that. You know the Blind Side. African American, all that stuff. The other Blind Side. Oh, I like that, you know. I guess you want a Super Bowl of the Baltimore Ravens and going to his second Super Bowl. He's a defense. Same, he'd play on the defense. I don't know if he's defense and offense. Be one another. And he's in his second Super Bowl. So, no doubt about it. So, yeah. A lot of people said Peyton Manning would be his last year. He can't do the long ball throws he was famous for. And they said, you know, Peyton Manning, how he's going to be successful is the running back. I think it's Emmanuel Sanders. And that could be a wide receiver. I don't know if that's a running back, too. But that's it. They got to have them guys really go, you know, really. And Cam Newton, you know, Superman. You know, this man, you know, energy and all that, you know, would do. He just, like his college, you know, just unbelievable. You know, like me, you know, I would be disappointed in it either way, but, like, Dad and I, we love ourselves. Carolina, their coach is hell of a great guy, you know. Dude. I think they on ESPN, they have the, you know, ESPN saying Bruno sad, tear you up, and inspire you and all that. Love us. They say that brother dying, all that, you know. House fire and all that, you know. Dude. And you got Cam Newton, you know. Heisman, national championship, and come right there and stuff like that, you know, to do. Just incredible, you know. And like they said, you know, I didn't know about, you know, Carolina with great defense. They said, this defense is going to bust you up. You know, mean teeth. You know, the defense you want, you know, they're coming in and basically trying to whoop your ass, you know. So, there you go. And like Cam Newton, you know, he had a lot of controversials, and you know how we do, and people was really scared and didn't know what was his future when he had a wreck. So, but what I think his future is, you know, high. You know, so I know that about him. I hope they do win. I bet they will win. So, but you never know what could be possible. You never know. So, Denver Broncos, they have a great defense. Smell like Carolina Panthers. So, no doubt about it, indeed. Cam Newton, man, he can, you know, do all of it. You know, run, pass, whatever, however. So, no doubt about it. It is going to be amazing. And it's going to be an emotional story, you know. Bill, he had that coach, you know. You know, coach is, you know, good, you know, winner or whatever, however, great stuff. But, you know, I think that what the ESPN things and sads and stuff like that, you know, I would do just touch your heart. Thank you. They said his brother died, you know about the fire indeed, so know that about it. But you got Peyton Manning, you know, dude. You got, nah, out of the jeans, a yard, whatever, up in, you know, I don't know, the headquarters. I don't know where their headquarters are. I don't know if it's Gaza Strip, you know, Palestine, or Iran, or whatever. Muslim Middle East news thing, same thing, man, you know. Do like a 4 months drug whatever. Bullshit, fake shit. I'm not gonna believe it, you know. Yeah, he's. I don't know if he's the oldest player, but probably the oldest quarterback. Probably gonna be the last year and all the above, retired and all that. And he'll do it. He never been the same with his neck injury, too. You know, it was. Not gonna be like Cam Newton, who knows? Cam Newton's Superman. You know. Yeah, it could be my age, younger, you know, right, you know, no doubt about it, you know. So it's gonna be a good one, you know, we're very, very excited. The Warren probably chairing, no Brady, no Bill, no Patriots, no drama, no nothing. So YouTubers and YouTubers, send me a PM Prime message, comment down below. Who you want to win the Super Bowl? Who gonna win the Super Bowl? So let's talk about that. So very, very, very exciting stuff indeed. You know how we do. So it's gonna be awesome, you know how we do. My dad and I, we saw Cam Newton, you know, the Heisman, you know, the national championship, Auburn and all that. I think they played Oregon and all that, and they beat them and stuff like that, you know, we do. I think that was the year of Cam Newton and Auburn. They won every single game, man. So no doubt about it. So emotional. And you got the guy, you know, African-American guy, you know, of the blind side. Congratulations. I don't know if the brother, whoop. You know, he won Super Bowl with Baltimore Ravens. I knew they won. Like that, I think, too. Maybe, that's the same. Maybe you go back there. I think they won twice, I believe. Could be wrong, but I think they did. But who knows? That's the same. Man, too. Looking for a shirt. That'd be unbelievable. You watch that movie and all that, saying, boy, she good. People love this movie. My mom, favorite actress of Santa Boy. No doubt about it. But like me, you know, All About Steve or something like that. Oh my god, that movie is amazing. Jarvis is probably the fuck, you know, do you know how we do it. This movie is a must watch, must have, and all of the above. Oh man, this is, that's something. Very something indeed. And then again, if you like my life story too, so go check that movie out. And she is in The Lighthouse. Amazing, amazing movie. Need to buy it on Blu-ray. That movie is incredible. Then you have The Heat. Probably do Blu-ray and all that. Incredible, incredible, incredible movie. You know, people just love all her stuff. Like me, I love certain stuff, you know, the deal. She's with the Harry Potter Jr. Hopefuls or whatever stuff like that, I believe. I don't know. The Judge American Idol. YouTubers and YouTube lands. Send me a PM Prime message. Comment down below. What do you say about the American Idol? And that judge said, he ain't going nowhere. I hope it's not going nowhere. So YouTubers and YouTube land, send me a PM Prime message. Comment down below. You say American Idol going anywhere? The Lord hope not. The Lord hope not. You know. Cause this is just amazing. So yeah. American Idol Wednesday night indeed. Hour Fox, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, then Thursday. I don't know when they're going to change times they're going to have right here and stuff like that. Then Thursday, it's got to be this off. Thursday night, Fox, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Same time, but 2 hours. So, yeah. And we got iZombie coming back next Tuesday. CW, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific. So, yeah. We got Yonder and all. Oh, yeah. TV Land, Yonder, 9. Wednesday night, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific. We got Dave Venable, QVC. We're going to do some happy dance tomorrow. Sunday it will be 11 a.m. Central, 12 p.m. Eastern, and 9 in the morning Pacific. The Wednesday will be Wednesday night day in the kitchen with Dave Venable, QVC, Happy Dance, Wednesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So yeah, South Park probably will be back the fall, September, October, so yeah. We got, you know, Oregon Dill and stuff like that, you know, we do. YouTubers and YouTube, like, what do you say? Yeah. It's getting crazy. It's getting nuts. You know. Militants, terrorist groups and all that, you know how we do. What the hell? You know how we do. Same one person died, too. On the leader and all that. But crazy, crazy stuff. We're gonna go with boxofmojo.com/weekend/charts. You know, we do. I don't know, but it's not the new one, but we're gonna come right here in D10. The big short. Gate 9, North of the North, /week 6. 8, Daddy's Home, /week 5, 7. 13 Hours of Secret Soldier to Benghazi last week. 4, debut number 6, The Fifth Wave. Debut number 5, The Boy. Debut number 4, Dirty Grandpa. Number 3, Ride Along 2 last week. 1, 2, Star Wars of Force Awakens 2, 3, D last week. 3, number 1, The Relevant Crapple last week. 2. We're now in new box office, and we'll be on their way. Let's go with MSN headlines and see what the fuck up. Obama to visit mosque next week. Who knows? One dead, 7 hurt on a motorcycle shows. We gotta do that. That's, you know, the night of the white terrorist groups and all that stuff. But that, you know, do. So that's the same rival motorcycle games. They see each other. Yeah, nobody's safe. It's like that. Enough is enough. Killing energized. Organ active use. You know what I'd rather talk about, but what the fuck? Quit. We got this uncomfortable question for Cruz on Obamacare. Denial could Trump and Sanders turn in season 2 voters. Trump spends later fall Iowa caucus polls. Yeah, Raiders, they're trying to go to Las Vegas. YouTubers and YouTube lens, send me a PM Prime message. Comment down below. People versus OJ Simpson, what do you think of that? I want to watch it. Val Les will pay dearly an Isaac video shown execution.
Fuck you, motherfucker!
Fuck them son of a bitches. They need to pay the price more than ever. Growing pain starts, I began drinking at 4. Craziness. Nor virus, Cafe Chick 109, we got that. We're living for it. Nor virus outbreak in Kansas. Sickness. Nearly 400. Oh boy. That is a crazy situation. That's what it's big in Brazil now. It's in Colombia, has more than 2,000 Zika cases and pregnant women. Wow. And you get, like my dad said, heard about the people of, you know, who escaped from Orange County, California judge. You know, jail, I mean. No, did one person turn himself in, the other two? Yeah. My dad said cops, they're good at this. They never failed and stuff like that, you know, would do. But, you know, like that, it did help. One person turned himself in, the cops, they, found and captured the other two. I'm like, part of the police department of Orange County, California said wasn't much, like that, yeah, that's their specialty. That's like that one, I don't know if that was in New York or wherever, however, kind of the same, not bizarre, but it's kind of the same of that, you know, dude. But I said they killed one and they took the other. Could be back in a few.